Okay, we got rid of one. The other two are confused because they didn't see me.
Oh, where is he?
Oh jeez, oh jeez. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Styx Shards of Darkness. In this game, we play as a goblin that is basically stealthy AF, and we are also very sassy. For several decades, the people of the Empire have been fighting to stem the invasion of goblins, the Green Plague. To contain this the humans have created squads specialized in the extermination of goblins, the Carnage. But it takes more than that to worry Styx, who now lives in the shadow of the human village, Thoban. A slum populated by crooks of all kinds and stuck in the middle of the swamps. His talents have earned him some renown, and an old scoundrel named Ephron has recently contacted him for a tailor-made job, stealing the caskets containing the guard's pay. So we're getting all that loot.
It's been a while since I've been in this part of Thoban. There's nothing left standing. You turned into a real shithole. I'm proud of your work. No wonder the greenskins ain't welcome around here.
The greenskins.
Beat it, Rakash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer.
Rakash. Is that like a play on Jackass? So, alright, here we go. Oh, look at us, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Oh. Okay. E to extinguish the torch. Oh. Adds a little bit more stealth.
Switch out the light, kiddies, or little mean sticks will come and eat you.
Well, that's cool. We can peep through the little hole. I can already tell this is going to be a great game.
If I screw up, it's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type.
Oh, we're not going to screw up. Don't you worry your little goblin ass. Oh, that was a close one. Hold down by letting yourself fall to hang on the ledge. Okay. Trusting you. Oh, man. That made me so nervous. Alright. Drop down. This is like Assassin's Creed. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I like this, the mechanic that you have to hold it down, because like in Assassin's Creed, you either hit it or you don't. At least in the last one that I played. Amber vision allows interactive elements to be highlighted. Oh. Amber vision. Oh, man. Oh! Oh, we made it. Okay, perfect. How do we get... If we go down, can we go over? Oh my god! Holy shit. Alright. Reach the back of the... How do we get up there? I guess there's an entrance in here. Oh my god, that was crazy. In here. No one's in there, so let's go peek it.
Chandelier. The saboteur's handy buddy. If they come unhooked at just the right moment, they can create carnage.
Alright. Oh my god. Stop doing that. Okay. Alright. That little sneaky little... What the hell happened to this guy? Look, he died mid-thrust. What is that? Hold down to open the items menu and then move towards the desired item. Press on Q. Acid solution. Oh. Okay, well I'm not going to do that here because I don't want to waste my acid solution. Or whatever this is. But, Okay. Let's go check out over here. Maybe there's some more goodies for us to be had. Okay.
To infinity and beyond.
Buzz Lightyear. Oh man, I used to love Buzz Lightyear when I was younger. Toy Story, that was my shit. Seriously. Swing yourself in one direction. Okay, hold on. What is that? Hold W to swing yourself in one direction. Hold W plus to move on the rope. Okay.
You waiting for Tarzan, yo? Forget about it.
Oh man, that was so sketchy. How do I break this? How can I break that? That's weird. Okay. Cool. Cool. Oh, whoa, whoa. I don't think that we're supposed to go down there. So what the hell? How am I supposed to break this? Oh, grab it. Close one. Ah, maybe perhaps we have to swing this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. Had a bad feeling about it.
I'll be back.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. Load last game. There's also a lot of humor in this game, so as you can see there. Okay, press any key. Okay, we're back. How do I break this? Oh man, okay, hold on. Okay. Left mouse button. That's what I'm trying to do. I have no idea. Oh.
Ah, Carnage has begun training recruits.
Oh.
This is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take him?
Oh, look at this. These guys know how to jump. Alright, let's head over. Pick that guy up. Don't mind me. There you go. Put his face in the fire. Alright. Carry him over. Because it's all about stealth. Gotta stay stealthy. So let's go dump him there. Boom. Alright, now we're supposed to tear this place down, eh?
Competence for attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. Am must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
Oh my god, every time I make that jump, it freaks me out. Alright. Tear that shit down. Perfect. Alright. So let's go into that little place over there. And see if I can find some stuff or find some people. I know I need to take down these posters, but let's see if there's anything here.
Found during a lost raid.
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it'd disappear since the fall of Akinash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? What was that noise?
All right, let's bring them out here. Hello, sir. Why don't you come over here for one quick second? Goodbye. Oh my god. What the?
I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die. Painfully.
What? That was one hit. So it's gotta be like serious stealth, ladies and gentlemen. Serious stealth. In a hideout, you can change your outfit. Okay, wow. That was intense. So let's go. We're gonna go back. Starting to get the hang of it. Maybe I can just avoid them. Just gotta tear down these posters. I mean, no sense in wasting time on these futile enemies. Create a clone. God, what the hell?
You are dead. No, I'm dead. You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, leaning closer to the screen. Maybe not.
Oh my god, I love the humor in this game. Oh, jeez. I think I can avoid these guys, actually. Hey!
It's a trap.
Oh. So I could have created the clone there. Oh, they did not even see me there. Perfect. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. Steal the document. Now, how the hell do we get out of here, huh? Don't think there's anyone in there.
The gear on this bench looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprise.
Okay. Oh, if we want to craft a bolt, that's 15 iron ore, 15 raw amber, insect eggs, what? We need so many things! Oh my god. Oh. Well, there we go. So it's 15 for 3. So we have one now.
what we found during the last raid.
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it'd disappear since the fall of Akinash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
Huh. The one behind the bookcase.
Shh. Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Okay. A hiding place behind a bookcase. Talk about originality.
All right, here we go. Oh god, the other guy is gone. Did the other guy hear that? I hope he didn't. Oh, okay. Oh, that was close.
The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill.
Jeez.
Let's see if there's something useful around here.
There we go. There we go. Boom. And there I was, spending all that time trying to get those other two. This game is about stealth. And that is exactly how we have to do it. Oh my god, what the hell? I literally walked around the corner. Haha. Boom. Okay. Jeez. No. What, should I record later? Okay, fine. Yep, I'll record after. Quarter eight. Well, I don't know, but I'll record later. Yeah, but
gear on this bench looks usable.
All right, hold on.
With a few raw materials.
Right. Just give me a bit more, okay?
To put together some nasty surprises.
Oh, okay, we're back here.
You see what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it'd disappear since the fall of Akinash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course.
A little
what
green
do you take me for?
Is not
I hid
bad.
It in the old secret room.
For me, at least.
The one behind the bookcase.
Shh. Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
A hiding place behind a bookcase. Talk about originality.
All right. So we poisoned the fruit. Hopefully he goes for it. Come on, buddy. Do you feel that deep hunger? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. There we go. Eat it. Dead. All right. There we go. That was taking a while. It took a little while longer than I had anticipated, but it got the job done.
The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to eat. Let's see if there's something useful around here.
There we go. Oh. We're lucky that guy over there didn't see that. There we go. Hide that little guy in there. There we go. That's how we do it. Pick up some of this stuff.
That's a rare vintage. This one's going in the cellar.
To drink a potion. Acid solution? What? Oh, we can't use it. Okay. I'm not sure if we even have it, actually. Alright, let's take a look. There's two of them sleeping in there. Well, one of them sleeping and the other one's just walking around. Let's see if we go around this way. Okay. We have to take down that poster there. I'm thinking we can try this full stealth. There we go. We're just gonna keep going. We're just gonna keep moving. How did he not see that? See you later, buddy. I love how we can hide in the barrels. I can kind of hear that there's... Oh, wait. Ah, wait. Perhaps we can get the guys that are downstairs. I see. When he passes by right there, we're gonna drop it. This is very exciting. Oh my god. Alright, come on, buddy. Get over here. He has to go back and then start his route again. Oh man. Come on, hurry up. Alright, I don't want to be seen. Can't really see him from here. Alright, I think this is a good spot to be. There he is. 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Well, we missed, but,
sure am lucky.
Alright, now he's dead. Jeez, I can't believe I had to use the arrow on that. Okay. So let's go up there. That was weird. Alright. Reach the tavern. First, I'm gonna hide this guy. Don't want anyone encountering that. Alright. See somebody there. Let's go ahead and open the door, and then we'll just... Lockpick required? What the hell? I don't have a lockpick. Maybe the guys downstairs have a key on them. Nope. Oh, all right. All right, come on here, buddy. Just going for a little nap, eh? Oh, we can only do one? Alright, well, you're gonna just pop a squat right there. There's so many places to hide, oh my god. Okay, how can I get that lockpick? Is it on the crafting table? Oh my god, I don't know where the crap... We need a lockpick, but how do we... Can we make one? I don't know. I like how there are multiple paths to go where you want to go, you know? Okay. A lockpick is... Okay, so let's just go... Okay, oh, there we go. Okay, well, that's easier. Let's turn that off.
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads.
All right. He's gonna go up there, and then we're gonna... There we go. Oh. Pick him up. Oh, God. God, run. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God, he's dead.
I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die. Painfully.
Damn it. Jeez. I'm playing on the second hardest difficulty, so... Alright, there we go. Got him. Let's pick that up. Now let's continue our trek. Oh. There we go. Alright.
Seen the posters.
I still have my arrow, so that's good.
There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads.
Is there a barrel over here? Okay, we got rid of one. The other two are confused because they didn't see me.
Oh, where is he?
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
God. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, my God.
Oh, you are dead meat, tiny.
Oh, man. Holy crap.
This can't be possible. Where did he go?
Okay. At least the door's open now. Oh. That was way too intense.
Damn it. This one.
Oh my God.
Threat has been neutralized.
That's it. Game over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse?
Alright, I'm gonna leave this one. Oh my God, I smashed my microphone. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more of Styx, then be sure to hit that like button and subscribe down below. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think of this little, I was gonna insult Styx, but I'm gonna be patient with him. He's a little frustrated. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I will talk to you later.